Constructions. Practice these constructions for 4 marks. Draw a line segment of length 7.6 cm and divide it in the ratio 5:8. Measure the two parts. And second question. Construct a triangle of sides 4 cm, 5 cm, 6 cm, and then a triangle similar to it whose sides are 2/3 of the corresponding sides of the first triangle. Question number 3. Construct a triangle with the sides 5 cm, 6 cm, 7 cm, and then another triangle whose sides are 7/5 times of the corresponding sides of the first triangle. Question number 4. Construct an isosceles triangle whose base is 8 cm and altitude is 4 cm. And then another triangle whose sides are 1/2 times of the corresponding sides of the isosceles triangle. Next question number 5. Draw a triangle ABC with side BC is 6 cm, AB is 5 cm, angle ABC is 60 degrees. Then construct a triangle whose sides are 3/4 of the corresponding sides of the triangle ABC. Draw a triangle ABC with the side BC is equal to 7 cm, angle B is equal to 45 degrees, A is equal to 105 degrees. Then construct a triangle whose sides are 4/3 times of the corresponding sides of triangle ABC. Next question. Draw a right angle triangle in which the sides of lengths are given, that is 4 cm hypotenuse, other than hypotenuse is given 4 cm and 3 cm. Then construct a triangle whose sides are 5/3 times of the corresponding sides of the given triangle. Draw a right angle triangle in which the sides are of length 4 cm and 3 cm. Then construct another triangle whose sides are 5/3 times of the corresponding sides of the given triangle. Draw a circle of radius 6 cm from a point 10 cm away from its center. Construct the pair of tangents to the circle and measure their lengths. Question number 2. Construct a tangent to a circle of radius 4 cm from a point on the concentric circle of radius 6 cm and measure its length. Also verify the measurement by actual calculation. Question number 3. Draw a circle of radius 3 cm. Take two points P and Q on one of its extended diameter, each at a distance of 7 cm from its center. Draw tangents to the circle from these two points P and Q. Question number 4. Draw a pair of tangents to a circle of radius 5 cm which are inclined to each other at an angle of 60 degrees. Question number 5. Draw a line segment AB of length 8 cm. Taking A as center, draw a circle of radius 4 cm and taking B as center, draw another circle of radius 3 cm. Construct tangents to each circle from the center of the other circle. Next question number 6. Let ABC is a right angle triangle in which AB is 6 cm, BC is 8 cm, angle B is 90 degrees. BD is the perpendicular from B to B on AC. The circle through BCD is drawn. Construct the tangents from A to the circle. Question number 7. Draw a circle with the help of a bangle. Take a point outside of the circle. Construct pair of tangents from this point to the circle. So practice these constructions for 4 marks. You will get a compulsory 4 marks question. And solutions are already kept in our channel. You can see the solutions.